to their feet for this NXT Tag Team Championship main event. Carter is legal, as is Lorcan. Carter to the top rope.
Carter is victory in his sights.
Oh, double knees up. Too much time. Lorcan able to bounce back, and now it's Lorcan looking to regain the property that he never lost. It goes to the knee. Chop block by Lorcan.
What I'll tell you, these guys are ugly. Ankle locks clapped off.
Center of the ring, is Carter going to tap, and Carter taps, the championships change hands.
Carter's taking so much damage throughout this match, and now Burgess has thrown a lead.
Crossface on Lee, MSK nowhere to go, but MSK taps. Listen to the, oh, a camera wrestling, so somehow Carter able to roll through, break the hold, all four men down. This indeed is awesome. This is your main event here on NXT. Jumping knee from Carter. Lorcan up. Huge chop across the chest. Back to the Carter in the corner. Now Lorcan. One after another. And Lorcan charging in. And has been isolated. Up goes Lorcan. Down goes Lorcan. Lee into the cover. Hook of the leg. MSK. All night and all.